Two-Face killer, go gorilla for the bag. That boy be a pussy, kill the vibe, he a drag. Autobiography gon' look like a brag, huh? Let's get to the money, I'm on PT, dirty ass. Matey fuck a raise a white flag. Yeah, I'm gon' get some riches with these rags. Yeah, go and tell my bitch to never nag. Yeah, got enough demons on my back. I'm gonna build a palace with my dogs while you talk, yeah. Please keep at your distance, you don't wanna get involved. You not made to get it out the mud and pay the cost.
You know how much the dealership charges for this?
How much would they charge to change this easy light
bulb? They will charge you $200 minimum for labor, for one light.
Labor with no bulb?
Light bulb is 125 to 150, depends which dealership.
So this is just gonna be a quick video for a Porsche Panamera today. How to change your light bulb. So it's really easy, all you need is one tool and you can remove the entire headlight. That's the reason I want to show you. I have not seen that before. Pretty fascinating. And I'm gonna show you how you do that, because you really should be able to change your light bulb yourself if it's that easy. Don't have to pay anyone to do that. So here we go. I think it's a 2013.
I'm on VVS to see what they be talking about, yeah. Robbie in the bag and he smoking on some loud, yeah.
And we changed the xenon bulb on the passenger side. All you need is this little socket down here. You would just turn it and just turn it counterclockwise. And you will see, you will move the lever away and it's just gonna pop out the headlight. On the other side of the same thing, it's right here. So when it comes with a tool, then here's your tool, your toolbox number. Just pop it open. Careful, this is the tool you need.
This is your tool. See if you can find a part number. This is Germany 6, Klein 6, what? That translates to small 6. It's weird because this is a 9mm hex.
Yeah,
in case you lose it. In case you lose it, it's a 9mm. So all you need to do, you just hook it up and you turn it counterclockwise. Let's see if I can show you. Then you see this little lever moving, it popped one, and you just continue a little bit, careful.
Yeah.
And now you just continue turning,
yeah.
And you see
it's coming out.
Already comes out, just popped out. And then you feel the resistance.
That's it.
You can't really go much further than this. You see it kind of by design ends here, and that's where you leave it. It's all that you need. Basically, all you do is carefully it out. I'm gonna flip.
So in order to access the lights, just have these two clips here.
Yeah.
Just push them down.
That's it, just lift it up, and I have a bunch of cables here. Let's take a look inside. This is either your high beam, this is your xenon light. So just turn it over. So that's how we leave it. Now you can access it and remove it.
And
this hot.
Turn left or right?
Actually, you turn counterclockwise, yeah, to open, and here you go. It's not broken, but you can see it's losing some gas.
Losing the life already.
Right. Then how you open it? Just click it here. You take the ring off. It comes off like this. It goes away. There you go. This is the old one. Slap in the new one. Gonna link the part number in the description below. Oh,
Actually, yeah, it's but it's easy. And knack in. Put the wing back on. Only thing to keep an eye on. You have a little nose here.
Mm-hmm.
It goes into this groove.
It's locked in.
Right, so it doesn't move around. And then just clip it in.
Make it tight.
Clack. And back in. Secure it, turning it counterclockwise, and that's it.
Mm-hmm.
In. Just hook these noses back up down here. Put it up here in place. Turn it around. And you can see it is clipping back into place.
Okay.
That's it. Light bulb changed. Put it back in. Hook up the hose for the water supply. The plug. That's it. It's literally so easy. Right. Before you want to put it in, right, you want to pay attention it's not locked. To stay unlocked.
Hold it.
We have this guidance here that goes slides down under here.
Yeah.
To pay attention to lock it in. And the second one here also. But you just need the rear one, and the front one will pull in when you lock it.
So it will be imprecision.
Right on the side. Yep. And
the big one.
Cable. That's it. Carefully slide it in place.
That's it.
And you pull again. Here it's already halfway in. And you just push it in. You can already see it moving over. You don't even need to. It's just gonna pull in. It's done. That's it.
Yeah.
It's in.
That's
locked
it.
In place. Finished. It's the second time I'm doing this.
This one's good.
And that's it. Out.
Let's get to the money. I'm on PT Dirty Ass. Lady fuck or raise a white flag. Yeah, I'm gonna get some riches with these rags. Yeah, go and tell my bitch to never nag. Yeah, got enough demons on my back. I'm gonna build a palace with my dogs while you talk. Yeah. Please keep at your distance, you don't wanna get involved. You not made to get it out the mud and pay the cost. AF1s on me, keep me flowing like a god. Tennis chains for me when I make it off the net. I'm too scared of love, bitch, I only
want to. This one is easy.
Yeah.
This one is always easy. There you go.
Oh, yeah, the first one.
Out. Turn it upside down. Lift it out. Turn to the side. Get out
and plug it.
Get the plug out.
Take the ring off.
This is so easy. This is literally the easiest. I just changed the warning lights on the F10, and it took me like an hour almost. Just because you have no space. And you have to fiddle around and you scratch your hands and fingers all the time. For what? Pay attention to have these sliders here. Not able to put the camera still on. Just pay attention to have this slider go down here. They get hooked. And the one in the back the same way. This is the slider down here. First you put on this. One, just fill it in. Once the sliders go in, also the one at the front, you can see. Me, this one.
Yeah.
Gotta go in down here. There's one more back here. I missed. Apparently.
In the back?
There's a door. What are we down there? just carefully, it's gonna find its way by itself. And this is already in place. And now when you look up here, right, you look here, I'm not touching it yet, I just pushed the light in. You can see it already, it's in place. Now we just give it like a last little kick. That's already it. And it's secured.
Yes.
It's in, it's not going anywhere. That mechanism of getting the headlight in and out is genius.
Yes.
I love it. If good. You lose this tool, you get a 9mm hex and you're good to go.
Okay.
So each light bulb is $52 and for the dealer charges
$200.
$200
per light.
Per light, including light bulb.
Not including light bulb.
Not including light bulb. So $200 for work plus the light bulb. Yeah, it's going to be another $100 then.
If we're doing this today, it will be $400 labor.
Okay.
Plus light bulb. It's way over
$500. $500 to change two thinner lights, which takes you maybe 20 minutes. Do it yourself. It's worth it. And it's easy.
And watch her video and subscribe to her channel.